Oh, sweetheart, you're gonna love it. It's sweet. You.
Sorry.
Oh. Hello.
Hi.
So, what's new with you, Pete?
Let's see. I bumped into your severed dick the other day.
Oh. Snot in front of Daphne. Shh, Jesus. She doesn't know I used to have three. To her, two is a lot.
Okay, ending this conversation could be fun, I feel. So, goodbye.
No. Wait. You said you saw my favorite dick?
It's barely a story. He's just, like, undead now or whatever. Just like a zombified penis who I battled to become his equal or something. But I'm boring you. Let's both mingle, shall we?
Oh my god. My favorite donor is alive. It's... it's an anal day miracle!
Find the snake. Find them both.
Holy shit! She saved Hope!
Oh, I knew the old Rochelle was still in there.
Hey, Pete. Isn't that...
What?
My friend!
My dick!
What? Sorry, that's, your...
Not now, Daph.
Hey, buddy, you wanna come and untie your daddy? Hey, where are you going, guy? No, come here, come to Papa.
It's okay. Go to who you love most.
Yes, the one you love the most. What?
Me? Really?
Oh, this is sweet.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Excuse me, gods, this is bullshit. Look, the rock is trying to escape.
What the fuck,
Dante? Look.
A traitorous Linda Trip trap.
You there!
Don't hurt him!
Freeze!
Oh, a tattletale, I see. So what? Are you on my side, Mr. Snitch?
On your side, yes. Yes, I think you and I could do great things together, General. I mean, just set me free, hand me a gun, and... I'm yours, baby.
Well, you do seem like a hateful piece of shit. Just not the kind I like. Anthony! I don't like this one.
Oh, look, the puppet lane chugging Dante!
Or giving him a chiropractic adjustment?
Hey, that's too hard! That's a bad chiropractor!
They've killed a fucking Hugh Jackman!
If he can die, any of us could! Now look, I know you guys don't like Lionel, and there's some weird sexual baggage.
There's no baggage!
So much baggage!
Regardless, we've gotta work together if we're gonna get out of here!
Agreed!
Oh, that's the anal day spirit!
Wait, guys, I have so much stuff stuck up my ass right now. There's gotta be something we can use as a weapon. Ugh. Oh, good.
Connie, you're already up there.
That's not Connie.
Oh, I hate how much I love it.